Hi, you decided to watch a fake news video, so we have a question for you. If someone attacks you in your home on Saturday morning, murders your parents, kills your baby, rapes your sister, kidnaps your beloved ones, and burns people alive, what will you do? Correct. Israel is fighting terrorism. Now, you can keep watching the lies or stand with humanity and support Israel.